Okay, now I shall guide you through the various red tabs that you need to do in order to earn your daily 10 to 12 VP. So it all depends on your luck actually, especially your lucky draw. However, all these are dependent on your daily activity. So if you have done it for 21 days at least, it will become a habit. Habit means something that you need to do every day in order to achieve something in the long term haul. Okay, let's focus on the first step, which is alert, which I already mentioned on my first video regarding beginning of the month. So I shall not waste too much time going through this area, but please be known that it is good for you to read through all this information and click on of all this hyperlink to read more about what you need to know if you are serious about wanting to do this as a way of earning extra income. Okay, read the latest announcement, including previous announcement. Read the latest forum thread, including the hot thread, inspirational thread. Must read. This is the area where, as a beginner who want to learn how to make money with SFI, or want to become a good leader, you can read through here. At the same time, various categories that you can explore. Once you have completed, click on this button to earn your daily grand draw award. At the same time, actually, you also earn 1 VP. Badges are very simple. All you have to do is, along the way with whatever activities you have, you earn badges. And each badges will give you your ranking, okay, in the SFI system. These are badges that you have earned, which the newcomer or your new affiliates is able to see, so that they know that you are not somebody who just joined and do nothing, but they can tell that you are somebody who have joined and work your business. You see, like for my case, I've joined in 2011. Along the way, I have become a fast track member. I have actually accidentally broke my all VP record, because one day, the day you forget to log in and do your 10 VP, this thing starts counting all over again. Okay, I actually should be more than 600 days, but along the way I've forgotten to do it one fine day and it starts counting all over again. And it also tell me how many times I become an EA. So for the last 35 months, that means almost 3 years, every month I reach my 1005 VP. Okay, every month. Then of course I used to participate quite a lot in a forum and discussion. So I also ever got ratings, top vote, you know, things like that. So along the way, you can also become somebody useful with the community here. Also, grand draw, I won 32 times so far. And badges, okay, as a Triple Crit member, you will definitely have this. Then when you win your first auction, you also have this. Okay, so every game that they introduce into the system, as long you play, you will earn something. Okay, you earn like Time Machine, I won 3 times. So if I combine them together, I have won quite a lot of T credit. And of course, auction, pick the prize, I've won 35 times. And then, of course, games like Card King, you know, Knockout Trivia. And lately, the latest called Zack, which is quite interesting. It's a triple blackjack, free to play. But at the same time, if you want to be a master or things like, you will have to spend T credit to reach that kind of level, which I am not so keen. As long as I play 3-5 games a day, I'm very happy. And of course, lately they have a call, what, a triple poker. Okay, triple poker, explore yourself and you know what I mean. Pretty interesting and fine. But I'm somebody who do not really yearn to go for other games like rugby, soccer. So it's not something that I actually keen. But who knows, maybe you might want to be the one, you know, to play those games. And here you also have a monthly so-called lucky draw, okay, where you put in your so-called number or maybe your favorite number, and then at the end of the month they will draw this number, and if yours happen to appear, you win money, cash, okay. And who knows, you might be lucky enough to win at least thousands of dollars, which is shown here. And I hope that you are lucky enough eventually. So although they show you it's $500, but I think right now, because somebody have not won yet, it's still around $2,000 over dollars. Okay, that's it for now. Thank you. Bye bye.